banquet boy. He rules school and studies as well as both. One day, Naughty asked his father,
"Father, I want to go for a jungle trip in this holidays. There, we will stay in a tree house." "Son, you can have a tree house in your garden also. I will arrange for one for you."
The next day was Sunday, so Father got up early in the morning. He took his hammer, nails, and other tools and a big ladder with him. He climbed up on a tree with the help of the ladder and started making a tree house. Naughty also came there and saw that Father was making a beautiful tree house for him. After 3 hours, the tree house was ready. As soon as Naughty saw the tree house, he jumped with joy. He said,
"Oh, this is my very own treehouse. I am very, very grateful to you, Father. Thank you for this wonderful treehouse." "It's okay, my son. Your happiness is a very big gift to me."
Thank you for the patience of hearing the story. And please like the story and share the story. And also subscribe this channel.